So as we explore the island a little bit, we've come upon this cemetery. We've got some interesting, I don't know if you can read that or not, but a relative of Robert E. Lee, Henry Lee, was buried here and was moved to Lexington, Virginia in 1913. But the whole lovely place to have your final location be, overlooking the river. I think we paddled right by this actually.